Yes, sir. So I'm streaming right now. So who's on Teams? So yeah, blah blah blah. Actually. I got you. Two other people, got you. So y'all see, I got your team, right? Gotcha. Who us?
Can we do
duo zone wars? Can we do duo zone wars?
I'm gonna stream right now in a bit.
Yes, my friend Sweaty. I got my friend Sweaty, so we can do squats. Yeah, I got a full squad. I got a full squad. Arctic and I'm about to go on game chat. Not that long. Hold up. I All right, come on, y'all. I joined Almighty. Oh yeah, I saw that before too. Ah, come on. Who started the game? Oh, who just shot it, bro? Oh. Oh, down, bro. Keep showing me from the back.
What's
another
initiative for a command?
Oh, I died from the freaking zone.
Let's go.
Oh, I didn't even notice something. Why
is the zone
trying to make fire? Oh my god!
Ah.
Mike is
not. I know.
GG, bro. We just started the game again. Lag. Heard the man. I ain't touching my control. Who just start the game again? Oh, everybody's in here.
Wait, go on your phone. How do you find my YouTube channel? You just look up Boxy. Look up Boxy, just OXY.
You're dying to the storm. Go to who island again? Yeah, this is a good island, I ain't gonna lie. Yup. Okay, with the epic build battle.
Look up OXY.
I'm ready too. I go for. Me? We all are, oh, you're rare, but. I only got a scar and a shotgun, that's only I need in a big pot. Oh. Fuck. I messed up with my builds. I know. Oh, dang, I can't build like that. I can't even hear what people at. I think that's because people were starting the game too. Where's? Hold up, Plasma. We got run that back. We got to run that back. Nah, Plasma. We got to run that back because I can't hear. All right, now I can hear. Now I can hear. He was healing, bro. What are you talking? Stop Sweaty's on Xbox. Sweaty's on Xbox on CP on CTPS. Nah, Sweaty's not trash. I already 1v1'd you. I already 1v1'd. Who won 1v1 me? I already did. I already 1v1'd you. Who won? Who's shooting at me? Why is he shooting? That's my friend, hold up. Sweaty, hold up. Sweaty, stop killing people. Stop shooting at me. Stop shooting at the other people, please, brother. Okay, I just told him to stop killing people. If he don't stop, y'all, just kick him out. If he don't stop, just kick him out. Either way. Hey, who Jack Jordan? I killed Sweaty. I'm just killing the people who don't even belong in here. Hey, stream snipe. Stream snipe. You know if you kill a YouTuber, right? They gonna think you stream sniping them.
Oh no, I don't stream snipe.
That if. Oh my God.
You ready?
These kids are getting me. On me? You talking about me? I'm building fast.
Bro, this is so silent.
I can hear footprints.
I can't hear anything. This is weird. I can't even hear me building a floor.
Yeah, probably that. Yeah. They always happen on creative. Can we go map, map? Sweaty is getting on my nerves. Sweaty. Nah, that's me.
Alright, you guys, that's, I'm hosting customs again. Solos.
Oh, we playing solos for custom match? Okay, brother.
Oh, yeah. Hey, no, if we're gonna be in this party, no one talk about your location or anything.
So we can't even talk about it with, like, your friends on that, right?
Huh? Why solos?
Yeah, I'm live streaming right now. I'm live streaming right now, so I don't know what's happening. Because we could probably get banned. We could get banned. We could get banned. Well, yeah. Ewoks, she have the footprints and stuff on her. Yeah. How she? I'm watching Oxy YouTube right now. Oxy.
Hey man, sorry.
Oxy.
What do you mean? Sir. Hey, so.
Actually, what is the code to the thing?
OXYY.
OXYY.
Wait, did you start it yet, Actually?
So do you put the goal on like?
COD. Yo, did you start it yet?
No. You know, I'm just like Ewok.
Are you queuing right now?
Yeah. Back out.
Ewoks, text it to me, alright, bro. Text it to me.
You want my YouTube channel?
Alright, I'm back. Go. Ewoks, So, OXYY.
No.
I put, like, is anything capital?
No, there's no caps.
I got you.
Can you go to my
So don't start the
I'm
game.
I'm not gonna start it yet. You're not?
Oh
my god, bro. It's OX Waterman.
Put my stuff on NA West.
It's NA West.
Oh, yeah, I say put yes. What? Yeah, I say put your stuff on NA West.
Go to a
micro. I got that. What services we going on? Audio. Is we going to audio in the east? Is we going to audio? What service we going on in the east audio? Oxy, is we playing on NA East, NA West?
NA West.
Alright. NA West, gotcha.
You
gotcha.
Wanna do it solo?
When you started, are we ready?
Actually? Are you actually? I'm just gonna start it. Dude, are you dumb? Ready up!
Oh, I'm ready up.
Oh my god.
It say waiting for server.
No, because you. Okay, you didn't get
I'm
in.
Okay, I am. What?
No, these dumbasses don't know how to do it.
I am. Oh my gosh. Six people in my game. What's up, bro? What's up, Oxy? Yeah, this is all of us. Oxy, what's up, bro? I'm going loot late. Oh. I just set up my location. I got zero ping.
It is in the quest. Are you dumb?
Oh my gosh. No, bro.
No.
Oh, this about to. I'm at loot late. Oh.
Yeah, I'm at tilted. We've been saying that, bro.
Me too. I'm trying to get match. We should have played like a Marina or something like that. That's what I'm saying.
You have to have 1,000.
Kill on sight. Let's just kill on sight, bro. Cause this is like a real match. I'm at tilted.
What? Yeah.
Oh, so this could be a. Oh, this was me either. I think yeah, this is what I think. So I think people, like, when they get in, like, matches, and they, like, say, oh, yeah, bro, I got in a match with three people. I think they went on custom matchmaking. That's what I think they did.
What?
What? That's gonna take a long time to find somebody. Yeah. Oh, dang.
I died.
Ooh. Is you watching, Oxy?
Yeah.
If you die, you have to automatically watch the person you're fighting. Gosh, bro.
My Instagram is hugo.capn.
If you never sniped me, bro, I would have killed you. Alright, stream sniper's on here. Oh, yeah, I was about to tell you that stream sniper's over here. Who's the rest of the people at? Go on top of me. Go down.
What's it called? Shoot sniper, let's 1v1 right now.
Stream snipe.
What?
Chronic, I used on children. I said Chronic. If you fell down right there, bro, I would have been mad. I believe in CS. You could kill me, dude. Oh! Okay, where's the last guy? Oh, he's stomped. You're at low HP, bro. Stream Sniper's at low HP, bro. Dang. He could probably win this fight. You could probably... Yeah, it's two... Bro, if you get this one Stream Sniper, I'm gonna be happy. That's my loot right there.
That's the reference, bro.
Whoever's that dude who's trying to kill
us? Please don't use that ball.
Where is he at? You need to
kill him.
Ooh, he's right there. He's right there. Where is he at? Shrimps. Bro, come on. Just go.
Destroy it. Well, man, you got a nurse.
Bro, just come on.
Break it. Oh.
If you kill him. Yes. But he have. Boy. You can see his feet. I'm looking. Watch the arms. I'll see you.
Oh,
Oh, Oxy.
What?
Why you leave the party?
I got lagged out.
Oh.
Hey, stream sniper, let's go on and out. Hurry up.
Stop using a freaking. He's right there. Oh! What the heck? He's have aimbot. Something. He has to have aimbot. He have to have aimbot. What? I just kill him so. Yeah, let's. Cause you could get extra health. You could get. I'm about. You want me to clip that for you, Stream Snipe?
Yeah, clip that for me.
I'm about to clip that.
I hit two shots.
Oh, yeah. Hold up. I'm streaming right now. I'm streaming right now. Hey, Stream Snipe. Stream Snipe, you want to be with me? Alright, so do we plus? So are we playing duos? Is we playing duos on arena? Plus? Nah. I want to keep doing this arena. Let's do duos, cause let's do duos. Duo. No, like duo arena. Duo arena. And custom match.
Yeah, wins and stuff don't count. Because I got a winner and don't count.
Alright, let's do regular. Alright, see. Alright, so. We got squads. So we playing by squads? So can we do solo squads too, right?
If we're doing squads, it's gonna have to be a duo.
So we gonna have to be playing by threes and squads.
Hey, Oxy, I'm gonna say those two snipes I hit were pretty nice.
We not playing creative. I thought he was playing Oxy custom match. Yeah, I'm trying to play squats custom match. No, we have to play on three squads, cause it had to be even. So, Archer, you gotta leave. So CPS, and Almighty, we on teams. Archer, you have to be on Stream Snipe and Oxy team. So as we is we doing solos or anything? Oxy. No, don't get in a match. We gotta wait for Oxy to start the thing. Alright, Almighty, get. I bet. Oh, I did. So we got two Nogopses. We about to go off right here. Who got the costume? Yeah, I'm live streaming right now. I'm live streaming right now. It still see I have the thing on. Hold on, let me leave this. Alright. About join. My thing is off. What's up? Make sure they're not me.
What are we doing? The 2v2 squad. The fuck?
Oh.
Hey. We land in different spots or no?
Alright. Wait,
mm-hmm.
To make it easier, let two
people. How about we all those shots?
No.
Yeah. We gotta stay by each other.
Hold on.
If it's a tactical right there, I need that.
It's actually nice. And also, wait, your black, you got the YouTube channel. That's what I was about to say. Listener. Yeah. I'm gonna get to you.
We got zero, yeah, we don't have no kills. Oh. It depends if you see people. What? Yeah, one of y'all gotta watch. Y'all both can't watch the same person. One of y'all gotta watch, like, the second person. What's Arizona? I'm in a western. What? He was camping the whole time. He was camping like a baby. I couldn't close the door because he was spamming attack. If it, you know I need ammo for my shotgun, right? People here. Oh, let me get my shotgun. I think they're in that factory. I need ammo for my I don't have no kills. I need my I need ammo. That's what I need. Only thing I need is heavy ammo and that's it. CTP. You got that heavy ammo for me? Hello? Oh, I'll take that. What, this? Yeah, I got rockets. What? Where'd you go? Oh. We already got one kill. Two more to win. Y'all have one kill. Yeah. Oh, so y'all saying y'all have two kills in total? Oh. I don't know why they can't show our kills now. That's stupid. I'm not even trying to play like that. Like, play like ninja tryhard mode. No, I'm not trying to play like that. I'm just trying to play a normal game. Weezer? I wish we could just... Hey, come on, CTP. CTP. I'm bad. Launch pads on. Let's launch pads on. I got launch pad. I'm Nice. Oh, he lucky. Oh, that's CTP. Oh, dang. That was CTP on accident. I can still hear myself. Why can I hear myself? That sound like you, CTP. Hello?
I'm muting everyone. That's just so much.
Hello? 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 Yeah, it's I think I know you saw that. Let me kill him, let me kill him. Oh, that was my kill. Oh, he's so low. So low. How does he kill him? What? How? That dude was low, low. I gotta use the bathroom. I'm about to go use the bathroom.
part of my body?
Your ass, right?
Oh.
Yes, ass. This is mama shit. Yeah,
okay, what's my favorite song of yours?
Don't.
Hello?
Aramis, I want you to know that I feel real joy in my heart when I'm around you. I feel safe around you, protected, like a shield over me when you're around. I'm totally myself when I'm with you, which is probably annoying because I don't wear my cool mask anymore. You've made me into more of a woman. You've given me the opportunity to really love a man. You've been with me while I've been sick, through all my fears. You have encouraged me and inspired me to reach higher. I've learned so much about myself with you. You've been my turnip and my church. I wouldn't want to go through this journey with anyone but you. I look up to you in a lot of ways, and I strive to educate myself more like you have. And when we are at odds, I feel defeated and sad, knowing that we are so much better than that. I just want you to know that you've been the greatest boyfriend to me. You aren't perfect, but I would never ask you to be. You and I work, we fit, and you're the coolest guy in the world to me, still. I love you so much, Shirley. My truth is this, I'm never gonna give up on you. My love and my devotion is to you. And I just want to thank you for this girl. I had to write something because I've never felt this type of pain before. But I know that God is alive. But bear with me. His soul was majestic. He was the strongest man that I ever knew. A gentle father, a patient leader, a divine light. He was brilliant. He researched everything, completely self-taught, constantly seeking knowledge. He would go to bed and listen to these audiobooks in his headphones, and I would tease him, but that really is what I thought was the coolest thing ever about him. And he would wake up in the morning and play music for the kids and light a sage and burn it around the house and just make sure that our energy going outside was lifted and that we could handle the day. You know, my pain is for my 2-year-old that probably won't remember Christian's death. This is something that, you know, I don't really understand, but I know that Aramis always used to say that you can't possess people, that you experience them. And I'm so honored and blessed that I got to experience such a man.
It's a tough one right here, man. First of all, I want to thank y'all for allowing me the opportunity to speak here today. It's a real honor to be able to appear here. It's a tough one right here, man. First of all, I want to thank y'all for allowing me the opportunity to speak here today. It's a real honor to be able to appear here and show love on behalf of my friend, my brother, a great man, a great leader, a great father, a great teacher, and a great friend. Nipsey Hussle. And I want to start off by showing some love to Lauren and Nipsey's children. I want to send Lauren a lot of love for being the beloved queen to our king. See, what we lose focus on is that every real black man needs a real black woman in his life. Every time I would see Nip and Lauren out, they reminded me and my wife. It was like black excellence. You love to see that. So, with that being said, Lauren, my wife, my family, my kids, we're here for you. Whatever you need, you need a shoulder to cry on. If you need a hug, you just need to get away, we're here for you. We love you, baby girl. We always have and we always will. Bear with me, y'all. I'm trying to stay strong for the homeboy Nip right now. Stay down with me. I got you, guys. I got you. Next, I want to acknowledge Nipsey's father. See, because Nip has always benefited from having a strong man in his life. And his father clearly did a great job.
Nigga.
He showed Nip how to be a strong man, a strong black man. It was always amazing when I would go to the store. Because I would go to the store on my own solo, no security, pull up in the morning. Pops being there, and I could just see the look on his face, and he was so proud of his boys for doing something in the community and doing something positive that was inspiring. And Pops, I look at your face every time I come in the store and just say to Joey, I just want you to know that you may have lost a son, but you picked up another son in me.
I don't want to be handed out nothing. I'm gonna come was like expecting.
You had to listen to me. I told you that. I kept it 100 with it. I came back in your city at football practice. I'm gonna listen to that. I was at football practice. Then, about a week later, see, he gave me another CD, so I'm rolling up a blunt in the back seat of the car on the CD. So I opened the CD up. Oh, the homie know. No. He know the story already.
That
so
was
I'm just
a
y'all so y'all be enlightened. So I took the CD out, and I popped the CD, and I was like, damn, cuz, it's hard. So I'm like, hey, man, cuz, the little homie hard, cuz, let me get down with it. Long story short, we ended up connecting, we ended up making music together, we ended up making a brotherhood, we ended up creating a bond, we created something that was special. And what was crazy was, when he first started, a lot of people was like, you know, he looked like me, he this, he that, but I don't think so. I think, you know, it was the fact that he was tall, he was lanky, he had braids, he had that LA mentality, and he claimed the gang. So, I mean, it was natural to be categorized. But one thing that me and Nip had was a kind spirit. We had that spirit of love, of like Sam said, just magnate, like people magnate to Snoop Dogg, and they magnate towards Nipsey. It's like when we met each other, it was like a magnet coming together. We had the same spirit. But what was crazy was Nip mentality was stronger than
I'm gonna come over there, right?
15 years. And I'll give you an example of that. One of the first conversations me and Nipsey had, he was talking to me about, hey, you need to do an amusement park.
For God so loved the world that he gave us a good crib.
April 2nd, I had a dream. I was in a paradise, and I was in paradise, and I was playing in the ocean water when Aramis popped up right behind me. He said, "What up, killer?" Because that's my nickname to him. I turned around and I yelled his name and I gave him a hug. Shortly, he was gone, but it was still cool, I guess. So when I told my mom about the dream, and after I told her, I was thinking about it, and I realized that Aramis told me what heaven was like. He told me it was paradise. So in the morning, Aramis would say respect at the window. So on my count of three, I want everybody to yell respect.
And you messing yourself up right now.
Two, one. I woke up at 3 o'clock.
I don't care when you woke up. You're going to be tired wherever you're going today. You need to get off the game and get your rest, bro. And play the game when you come back.
In memory of Aramis asking him, August 15th, 1985 to 2019, March 31st.